can cause children to have nutritional inadequacies, especially if they are avoiding certain foods in the treatment of their EoE and not following with a dietitian who's monitoring their vitamin and mineral labs and making sure that they're on the appropriate supplementation. That can absolutely cause nutrition deficiencies. A dietary approach generally looks to remove some foods. There are top four allergens, so milk, soy, wheat, and eggs, that we can remove, and we generally give that a time period. And then once we rescope, we see if any of those were the triggers, and we would start to add that back in. Now that can go up to top eight allergen foods, which would include nuts, tree nuts, fish, shellfish. Another diet that we could use to treat EoE is using amino acid-based diets. So we would rely solely on an amino acid formula to give the child sole source nutrition, which is all their calories, protein, and vitamin and mineral needs, with very little oral intake of foods. The free diet is the food removal elimination for EoE, a new research that we're doing to see if removing additives, so the processing of foods, the emulsifiers, as well as milk, are helpful in the treatment where we don't have to further remove key portions of your diet or key foods. It's something where it's blending the trend of less processing with the allergic component for EoE.